In this video screencast, I'm going to show you how to add a picture to an email. First, you're going to find your mail app and you're going to tap on it. A blue rectangle with a white envelope. I happen to have mine in the bottom of my dock, which is what we call the bottom portion of my home screen. Once your mail app opens, you're going to tap on the icon in the top right-hand corner that looks like a paper with a pencil so that you can open up a new email. And then in the to field, you're going to type in the person that you want to send it to. Don't forget to include a subject so that the people reading it know what your email's about before they open it. Since we're just sending a picture, we can write picture in the subject, or we could even abbreviate it. Okay, we're going to move our cursor down into the next field, which is the body of your text. So you can tap in that area underneath subject. And this is a little bit different. You're going to tap and hold now with your finger until you see that little bubble that appears. When you release your finger, a menu will pop up. Once it appears, you're going to select insert photo or video. It's a little bit tricky. Once you've selected your photo or video, you're going to go down to either your photos that are in your camera roll or a video. So I'm going to scroll through my photos in my camera roll and select the picture that I want. Here's a good one. I'm going to tap the word use, which means I'd like to use it, and it will appear inside my email. Now, when I go to send this to someone, it will actually sometimes show up as a paperclip on their email where they click on the paperclip and they see it. I just minimized the keyboard so that you could see it a little bit better. And so I could see at the very bottom, it might say sending, and eventually it'll be gone. Now, if you want to make sure that it went, you can click on the word mailboxes in the top left-hand corner in blue. And you're going to look down until you see all sent. You can look at the very top and you'll see all of the emails in the order that you send them. So you could see that your email is right there and you sent it, and it tells you the date and the time that it went. Out of the last two emails I've sent, there's that little paper clip in the left that I was talking about that you can see telling me I have an attachment, something I've added to the email.